GrizzleRocsLocs, back with another lock tutorial. This one is just going to be one long continuous braid with a swerve. You want to begin with a side part and then just start braiding. Thanks for watching, and as always, keep it natural, keep it locked, keep it you.